So soon.
So we called it this little sort of opening and showing you guys what EA sent us. Let's just quickly roll to that clip now.
Okay, then guys, here it is. Here is the package. This came this morning.
Just eating it again on the FIFA and watch this video.
Pumped up as well. Pumped up and ready to rock and roll. Very nice. Okay, what else have we got? We've got a T-shirt and the Legacy. The English shirt with Madison on the back. Chris got the same thing. Chris thinks that's pretty fresh. Oh, you get it. PlayStation controller. PlayStation FC, another controller, so that's pretty sweet. A copy of the game. Now, I don't know whether that's like pre-installed with the World Cup. I'm not too sure, to be honest, but there's that anyway. Thank you very much. And, well, it'll be worth a quid in a few weeks. But anyway, let's enjoy it while it's not worth a quid. Let's enjoy it while we're still in the World Cup.
I'm gonna stay up for Egypt. Because you know I'm half Egyptian, half Brazilian, so I'm both of them. Logan. That's actually the most part. He's in the way. Bobby.
That's quite nice. That is really quite nice. I could play up front against Chris on Sunday. That could be cheeky, but still got a long way to go, yep. So let's see if we can get anyone. I'd like to do a European team. Tell you what, if you don't think that England are going to win the World Cup,
you have to play with friends.
I mean, in theory, you should all be like that. Okay,
right. Okay, yeah, dude. All right. Sure, my thing fell.
Let's just confirm this. And yes, it is a Navas walkout. Jesus. Nice. Yeah.
like him. How the hell do you? Pickford, like.
Crap!
I've been 7.5 to 7.5 players. Sorry guys, I'm back. I was just looking at him or something. Let me just go to back to FIFA, open the super packs. Yo, Frosky, what's good? Just playing some FIFA right now. If you want, I can get on Fortnite, like. Yeah, I can get on Fortnite if you want. Play some little duos. Do a squad, you can carry me. Anyone good in here? Bank, really. Why has it got no boards, man? These should be the good packs. Is this English camper with Dele Alli on it? No, I'll use a walker. Lingard, yeah. Some say the English Messi. Yeah, he's doing good in me on that. I didn't even know he's a cam now. I thought he was like right mid or something. Should I put my, yeah, let me put my headset back on. Oh, balls. Cool. Ooh, inform. I think it's inform. It's good. It's my striker. It's inform. I need Vichy anyways because I got him. Discord, yeah, he's Discord. Just discarded him from. Arsenal boards.
Firmino, Vardy.
Oh, he's got a bit of squad, man. He really does. Vardy, Bobby, Bump. No, is this a board? Nope. A rare, though. I just want to be like them upgrade team season players or whatever they come called. Get out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I need 52 subs. GG's. So I've got Ireland at the 50 mark, man. I'm gonna be doing a little giveaway for that as well. I'm gonna be doing I'm gonna be doing one, but I wanna do like a FIFA account giveaway. I'm gonna give away an account which has got a World Cup mode, legend Gary Lineker, has got like Mbappe and shit. If anybody's interested, just hit you. That'd be enough for some packs, you know what I mean? From just be a legend or an icon. They gave me icon Pele now, I'll probably stop playing the game again. Lucky man. Ooh, 84 rated. Was he like worth loads? Not on there anymore. Did I finish all? How did I finish four packets? I'm not believing me. Ain't that 28k, guys? Do I do nothing on my upgrade? Gold upgrade. Is it low, high? Anything? I got gold. What? How are you? I was gonna say, geez, man. That's one. I think I can do one more in it. Next FIFA is gonna be me doing like RTGs. I'm gonna spend bare money on it. Not bare money, bare time on this game, man. Second striker. Who am I gonna submit? If somebody's like, oh my god, I actually submitting them, yeah, I'm never used. I'm gonna use them anymore. If we're gonna be like a grounded, you fucking ass off them, man. Maybe one this. No, not this. Upgrade, is it? Is this a good one or is this a shit one? Premium. Thank you. That's easy. Be getting one Kelsey upgrade. Shout out to Fusky with this bag, by the way. Shout out my man Fusky. Of course, I'm gonna get all this. This game just hates me, bro. Of course I won't get bored. This game just hits me, bro. Of course I'll never get bored. This game just hits me, bro. Of course I didn't get bored in this one either. Well, this was a little waste of time, you know. Where the flip is my demon? Nah, let's get back to the workshop right now. I told you so.
On this mode is stupid. It's I already packed Neymar, I've already packed Aguero, Joe Balls, like, in about like 15 packs is fucking stupid. So if you are on this game mode right now, just open packs, spend all your coins on this mode. This is insane. But let me down below, right now in the comments, who is the best player you have packed so far in this game mode?
Let's put Neymar in it. I'm gonna open this one. I think I'm gonna pick three more after this. Not sure then. Another board. Boards here are like 8 plus, I think. Give me good boards. Urgent, that's good. Center forward, that's good. Inverted, oh. Oh! 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 Bigman has Bigman hazard the beast. Oh, this is mad. There you go, don't want naked. Can I do two more things of this? And this will get pike and not cook pack. Now pop. Boom, boozo, boom with the Brazilian world. Hit me with the Sidium, hit me with the Fernandinho, hit me with the Paulinho, hit me with the Casemiro. Let's go! Come at me, boy! Hey, let's go. I'm gonna kill Casemiro. Really, really. How many times am I gonna get an Malul, or whatever it's called? After this, I'll need a thousand coins. Me too. Oh. Bobby Fabino! Bobby so cute, yo! Judeas are the ones that sell for something, yeah? You can, send him to the tripwire. Just got this. So I need like 1,000 coins. Easy. It, my luck's in like really, 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 really good. I just need Salah. If I get Salah, then F everyone, man. And I'm gonna be like, oh, I got Pelé. He got Nazario. I've got you. But if I get Salah, they're all gonna be like, Salah. Three premium lovers. Okay, I'm not gonna get bored. Oh, actually, I did get bored. Is that kids over? Oh, it's okay. I'm just playing with the bikes here. Orange glass. Imagine I get like an icon in this and I'm gonna be so pissed. I'm not gonna get an icon. We get no icon then. Why did I, you know, I'm not even gonna play the game. So I got enough for one more. And if we get 5k, can I get actually 5k points for anything? Actually that's it. Yes, how much did you work now? Born for 39k. 10k. Are you mad? 1,000 coins. Yeah, geez, man. Everything is hella low. 10k for Kuyato. A million coins would get you like the best thing in FIFA now. Yeah, I'm watching Vizza right now. first one you got closer. Second one. Oh, Nakata. I got Nakata, Lineker, and Nakata. Stores. I said I'm not gonna spend more than 20 quid on the everything. Not rewards, VGs. I'll still be happy if I got luck. I got a potato. Let me just keep this. If it is BC's, I could rock keeping it. Why not? Any SBC? I want to get players. Should I do one of each? Why not? Oh, we've got Nakata again. Okay. Let me try to do another African. I just want to sell it again. Yeah, you can go. You're quite decent for the African sport, you know? Shocking. Egyptian, I'm not gonna play in. Come on, I need Salah. Oh, what can I take? I just love Salah. I would like to. Come on. If it's a board, then it's like a dope start. I got Egyptian players, I'm happy with that. Whereas you've got decent, then I got shocking players. Diamond. Who's it? Nickname. Yoga players. Board speeds. Board, of course. The big name, England. It's not bad. Left wing back, Danny Rose. Not bad. Yeah, just doing some packs, you know. Double hitch storage. Duplicate Vardy. You got duplicate Vardy, that means. I got even more. See, I do like ones from sometimes. South America. Oh no, I got better plays. No, it's only 8, it's only 5. Shouldn't be bad. No, Africa. Who's the highest rate African? I got Z8, so. Oh, all African. These are the only ones I can actually let go of. South America, can I do that? South America. So I'll give her up. I need to give up some better. I'll give her a Benega. Scrono. Corridors, Diego, Vecino, Potatoes, Letta, Robertson, him. I'll give them all up. I need to be 80 rated. I'm going to Kim. For one. Oh no, I'm doing it. Asia. Go on, Asia. One Asia there. Condead. So I can dead. Let me upgrade. What are these republic upgrade or not? No time, anything. And it's before I come there. Take them and like get it coming. Thank you for coming. He's right back now. Thank you. We should be good. You can go. Europe conquered all of Europe. And after this, I'll play some games. Conquered all of Europe. GG's man. All of this is the best man. If it's. Okay. What are the games? Yeah, just go back. Proper's out of here. We've conquered all of Europe. And all of Spain. Oh, whatever. And then this is a big change. Guess America's getting in. And then I'm gonna need a big one made. The gun could all of Europe. That was really nice. Cam sent me. Sent me CDM. And should be good. You don't want to be an 8. Yeah, I'm not sending you on the bench, you know. I can go play. I think I wonder if I got like 7 something. I'm always playing it, so. 7-4. All I can say is we got good all of you. And Gavial Zeus is gonna get a 100 card on him. And Big Man Uko. Well, first of course, you're gonna get a big boost contract. And you're gonna get a little Octate on him. And then in game, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, for hunting. Never played with the white one, I'm just gonna play with the red. Please, I just need Salo. Oh, big man, big team. Chi, he's got a big base team, man. That is a team and a half, man. It's a really, really, really good team, man. Drake is annoying as well, man. He's a hell as well. So I just try this. Hit this on. I'm gonna leave him up top, get him behind. He's gonna. Nah, let me. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play like this and then. This should be good, this should be good, yeah, not good ones. Yes, he's got it, you have him, blah, black and gold.
So both nations have had a game under their belts now. This is their second match, and off we go.
I mean, he's a really good player, I'll take a draw.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Luka Modric starts alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
JJ making the first.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Play on, says the referee. Going wide to get some space, Neymar here. Gabriel Jesus!
Oh, my
God. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
I don't want to make it go somewhere. Right, so like, this is the problem, they push up so much.
Thierry Henry, good vision here. Played in the clear.
Good man, big man. I want to make him kind of money, you know? Just run. Run it.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
JJ, brilliant.
And find some space here on the flanks.
If you can do a good crossing.
Good run towards. Tries to punch it away.
Even the best crossing, but I was the worst crossing, maybe.
Neymar. Well, they're in a good position here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Raja Nainggolan. It's a quick break. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Real chance now. In on the goalkeeper. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Oh,
he's had a real goal.
Choice,
it was a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it. Yeah, not far away. He really did visit,
didn't he? Come on, man.
Modric. Dybala. Neymar.
What is...
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Gabriel Jesus.
Oh.
It's Kimmich. Fellaini. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. To take the lead. Splendid goal here.
Well, look at his face, he's absolutely delighted with that, and why wouldn't you be scoring on your debut?
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. Eclipsed the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Hazard. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. This might be dangerous from the corner. Here comes the corner. And they get it away. Rui Costa. They can be quick on the break now. Dybala. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Shot up! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. No doubt that's a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. The keeper can collect this one. Dybala. Good position, they've worked this attack. Oh, he's through. But he's shut off now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Modric. Just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again. Eden Hazard. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Modric. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. With great vision here. Needs to stay cool now. Eden Hazard. Oh, he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Modric. Good forward play from them. Modric. Henri has to get it away. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Neymar. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Hazard. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? Modric. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Getting forward well as a team now. Not a good challenge by the defender. No nonsense defending from him. Dybala. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Fabra. Now Kocha. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Need to try and get the ball back now. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Thank you about football. Oh, I'm really in love with how I'm playing. I'm playing really well. You're Ryan Walsh, how you doing?
Maybe for one or both of these.
Don't forget to sub if you're not subbed already. Don't forget to hit the like button, that notification bell. Whenever I stream, you know. Also, to not miss out on the 50 subs giveaway. I'm going to give me away a FIFA World Cup cap with Lineker, 92 with Mbappe and with
Hazard.
A couple other like decent players. What is this?
Well,
was
an erratic moment from the goalkeeper and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give
this
the ball,
he was grateful to be able to make the save. Because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Excellent technique shown by Rui Costa on the ball here.
How is he doing?
Given away once more.
I don't know. I'm still. I just. Neymar. I'm gonna be doing it like you know, next couple of streams. When we get like 10 likes on the stream, I'm just gonna, you know, make like something like a quiz, like what pace does that player have? And then the first one who gets it's gonna be the winner and can contact you.
Fabra.
You subbed, yeah?
Hazard.
Because only subs can enter.
Now this looks promising.
I need to sub and like the video.
Modric. comes the challenge. Trying to catch the other team out with a ball in behind from Hazard.
In with the chance.
Eden Hazard. And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
If I get the win right now, I'm going to be 2-0 in the group. My one? What do you mean?
Another one. What a debut this is. Two goals.
And he served him well out there.
Restarting at 2-0. Neatly intercepted.
Do you know, just stay in the stream because I'm going to be picking him this more after.
Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount.
You know, if you help me, timely, you know, to say the least. More subs, like tell your friends or anything.
Neymar.
You're going to be going to have a high chance to enter.
This is just a challenge here.
You, like, if you can do it.
There is some backup for him in this position. Casemiro. Here's Hazard. Neymar. Eden Hazard. Hazard!
You scored a good goal. Oh, thank you, man. Yeah, go for my MacBook because I'm not being. Also, I'm gonna self stream up soon if any of you like. If you can do it, if you can't do it, it's totally fine.
Gone behind for a corner. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Neymar on the coins as well. You can donate coins. If you donate coins, you're going to be like in my description.
Well, that pass and whatever, never looked like I've reaching its target.
Everything
and away
you can
with the ball.
You can get mod.
Getting forward well as a team now. Coins. Into the centre from Neymar. Shots on here. Good. Defensive
clearance there. I'm going to be doing a giveaway.
Got away from him.
It's going to be Icon Gary Lincoln with a couple of other good players in the World Cup. So if you want to let him have to stay active. And just comment,
you know,
like, comment any
well.
Comment and you should be able to.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Just like yesterday, I've been a guy like 7-1 and then I was
very well. Into a quite a dangerous position.
I was legit, you know.
Makes a challenge here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight. Oh, he's through. Got a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
I appreciate it.
Shots up! Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? Had we taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
They've
got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Pass goals are trying this.
Cut out by the defender. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Gelson Martins.
Ah, that was close. That was a good one. That pass went up to it. That was a good one.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Well, so I'm going to be. I'll shoot four now as well if you want.
He saw the look
that.
From
I'm
the other player
well.
And saw where the pass was going and read it. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at four as well if you guys want to check. I'm going to be dropping one too soon.
Right, go lad. And in he goes with the tackle. Jason Martins. Neymar. Fabra.
That was a really bad pass. Yeah, I'm just playing.
Joshua Kimmich. On the attack here.
Reggie Nainggolan.
Rui Costa. We like to see this from a referee.
What do you Rumor? Mean? What was the score?
Well, that goal puts him on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now.
Yeah,
and they'll be hoping to use the time.
Can get Mart on him, please. Oh, he's ready. Hazard's not in. Yeah, he's ready. So, we'll call him down. Why not? That was a really bad mistake for me getting Maradona in. He's alone.
I'm profitably. You never know. Maybe turn this around totally. It's with Maradona. Thiago Silva. Fabra. Now Casemiro. Guided through. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shot by Diego Maradona there. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just scraped past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Trying in behind the defenders. Played in the clear. Now the shot! Off the post!
No, it's a low mark.
I think the pressure of the time has worked against the mid too. Too much in a hurry to make that final pass on the breakaway. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Neymar. Out to Neymar, out on the flank. Fabra. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus.
This is what we call
the And he's put it away beautifully. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry.
Tell me that's not a good goal, baby! What you talking about?
We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw
Come
the
here,
ball
coming.
Look at the look at his
Come here, ball!
He's getting off his defenders.
Oh, rate that goal out of 10.
3-1 the scoreline.
Ryan.
We restart the game.
Come here, ball!
The referee has...
Come here, ball!
That's full time.
Let's go.
There's some space here on...
Ryan, type if you want to get that patch out or see, I've completely destroyed that guy. If you want to get a patch out, just type hype. Type hype in the chat if you want to get a patch out. You're Ryan. 8. Oh, I'm in high, but it's okay. Shout out to Ryan Walsh for this pack. 3 people watching. If you guys can comment, that'll be really, really appreciated. Unfortunately, we didn't get enough boards, but that's okay, man. Interesting. Who did I get? If you knew any players, like, I can. Any, sorry, I mean, SBCs, I can do, that'd be really good. Because I want to do some SBCs, but just CBA. I don't know which ones to do. Should we do like a Europe upgrade? Europe upgrade. Okay. Do you want me to do like one of them? Why not? I don't want to use big man. Big man. This isn't really bad, so I'll let get off. If you guys would like one of them players, just help me, like, I'm just getting back in the squad. We have Will Prowse, Hazard. Let me keep Hazard. I got 2 Vardys, I got Heaton. That should be good. No problem. If anybody else wants the back shout out, just type hype in the chat, and if Ryan's still here, you can type hype again and you'll get the back shout out. If you get over an 85 rated, I'll give you all the coins I've got right now, 3.5k. If you get an 85 rated plus, just type hype in the chat. Hashtag hype. Where is the hashtag? If you want to type in the chat. What do you want us to shout out? Okay. Just shout out to Frosky and Ryan. Let's get a yeesh and it comes down to yeesh. What's a yeesh? Yeesh. Yeesh, drum in. Oh, PA keeper. Oh, Domino, yeah. Point for ya. Thank you for that little pack. Esports. Sonic game. I do have to be mad. Should I do like a whole European squad and shit, you know? They do multiple squads. Alright, there's multiple squads. Why can't I? Should I finish my, why not? Can we go? Ryan is not here anymore. I'll just keep him up. Am I already qualified? That's a good question. Am I already qualified? I am. So 100% I'm qualified. So I'm going to play with someone that's got 1 point, which means I'm already qualified. I am. Yep. Ryan's still here. Do you see who you just packed? Just packed Mark Andre Ter Stegen. Bobby Gilbert in there. Bobby, no. Do you like the squad, right? The squad as well. Out of 10. Right, squad out of 10. I don't know if there's a big ass delay. I don't think there's. No, there's not a big delay. It's like 10 seconds. So tell me what you think about the squad. Sorry, anyway. 8.9 or 8.9. Yeah. I actually like it. Yeah. I just need better right wing. But he's not been doing bad. Delson Martinez ain't. Not gonna lie. Yo, Sean, do you play FIFA? Do you have, like, if you've got any spare coins, as I said, you know, I'll do this thing where you're gonna be in my description, you know? Like, my top donator. Because I know some of you can't donate money. And I don't want money. I just want, you know, to open packs to entertain you guys. If you've got any spare coins, you can donate them to me and I'll put you in the thing and you're going to become a moderator if you donate, I think, what is it, I'm going to say 20k or 50k, something like that. Gotcha. Tell me your team as well if you can send me. Oh, chili. I'm just thinking about squad. He's not got D this squad. No, you're good, man. You're 100% good. You're not got good data, you're not bad. But no, yeah, not, as I said, Ryan, it's optional. I'm not going to force you, you know. If you ever got any spare coins, then you know that you're going to donate any coins of them. But you can earn the moderator. I can earn, you know, the only way is I think of, you know, why if you donate, I'm going to give you more. It's because if you donate to me, or if you like sponsor me or whatever you're gonna do, you're not gonna, you know, you're gonna come back to the stream, aren't you? Imagine if you sponsor someone, are you gonna just leave the stream forever, or are you just gonna be in there every day just because you sponsor a mod? No.
Well, one way or another, it's gonna be the end of the group stage for these two countries. What they can achieve or not achieve is
just about
still very much
mods
in their own hands.
But 100%
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished
it's
the job.
It's another way to get it. Like, no, 100% not.
Eden Hazard.
You're not going to get any more.
It's a shot now. Up for grabs here.
You don't. Oh, you don't have a team. Okay. Actually, you don't even play FIFA.
Gets his foot in there.
Or do you play FIFA?
Fabra. Eden Hazard. Gabriel. Shot up. Right from the kickoff. It looks like scoring.
Do you ever play FIFA
now
before?
Shot
from
the off. What
yeah,
a good
let me
goal!
Stop you,
goalkeeper was reaching for it, And it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Just things like that, you know, helping the stream out, people out, seeing the stream staying positive, you know, encouraging them to do more. This is how you got mod.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
This is how I got mod.
Getting forward well as a team now.
I gave him my every
move. Bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright.
I gave him a fair pass open.
Luis Hernandez. Lingard. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Gabriel Jesus. Eden Hazard.
Smacking his one, two.
So quick, one after the other. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
I've gone for the strings, maybe 55%. I've got 53 now. Tell them about the giveaway as well. When I've got like more people, you know, I'm not gonna give away like when there's only one guy watching the stream, even though it's
could be dangerous.
I'm fine, but no, I want more people to maybe.
Oh, it could be up. In with a chance.
Smacking his head.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
Or is it one of my mods or something?
Kondogbia.
I don't know if it's YouTube glitching or not, but I had four people watching.
Hernandez.
Second I got to him. I don't know.
William. Hernandez.
Oh, this is
Hernandez. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. I love that. Probing the pass. That's
how
to tackle.
Oh, three people watching my own game. Welcome to the stream if you're new.
Dembele.
Don't forget the like run that notification bell button.
Incisive well. Pass.
Turn it on.
Luis Hernandez.
We're going to be doing good
ways. El Matador is the man. Luis Hernandez. Now, Mexico's finest. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Go right now, captain's input there.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Something, I don't know.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Which team is what by the way?
Miranda.
There's some hard down here.
Good forward play from them. And cut out by the defender. Hernandez! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. And it's gone for a corner. Miranda! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now Lingard.
Few people on the stream, guys. Don't forget to comment.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
The stream's kind of dead, you know.
Fred. Neymar. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Luis Hernandez. Presented possession to the opposition now. Neymar. Promising build-up until that challenge. He's in! On the attack here. Work with the tackle. Delivery to the far post. Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Gelson Martins.
Neymar. Vasalico.
This match kind of a design.
Now William.
I'm not actually going to see you there on the phone.
Dembele trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Casemiro. Can really get at the opposition here. Neymar! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
They could pose some danger now. Came in with a challenge. Dembele. Free kick given. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that.
Right,
it's a really dangerous challenge.
Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, Hernandez. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Yeah.
Alexander.
What's up to emphatically, just as well.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
Final conversation scores. Strokes covered dead.
Come away with the ball cleaner. Great tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
This so bad out of me. He didn't get to the map and just like, thought he had more to Do you guys really see any old specific way again? Apart from where I don't know, because I don't really want to waste these loads. GG's. Do you want to see anyone from here? Just get yourself down. I've got like a 10 seconds alone in my stream. Nothing big, you know.
I think the first half showed how much the players of these two countries are getting to grips with the World Cup. They've had plenty of experience of it now. This is the final match, of course, in the group and the second half of it.
What are you doing?
Nice return pass.
Tony Gill.
Dembele.
Where are you going, bro? Lingard.
Hondogbia.
You're trying to, like, you get up free.
Here's Willian. Made the challenge well. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. The shot's on! Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. If that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
What are you doing?
Now Lingard. Dembele. Hernandez. Dembele. Shot up! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tackle here.
Oh, days of FIFA 16, 17.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's Jesse Lingard. Into the attacking third. And here he is trying his luck, Hernandez. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Oh, yeah, of course, so nice day. Thank you for tuning in. So.
Neymar. Could be dangerous. Gabriel Jesus. Gelson Martins. Now Casemiro. Gelson Martins. Akocha's got it. Hazard. And shoots! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. It's looking good, this move.
Well, if Gabriel Jesus.
Here's the shot. Gabriel Jesus. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. It's going to be a substitution now for this team. And they get it away. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It comes out off the goalkeeper. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Real chance. He's got his shot off now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Hazard. Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, he's a very willing runner, Jesse Lingard. And he shows that now. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Willian! He stopped the opposition. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Neatly intercepted. Guiding it through the defenders. Coming on strong. Looking to Marco Asensio. Anthony Lopez is the goalkeeper. Simple save.
So I've got a clean 3 out of 3 right now.
Hazard.
Hazard.
Now with Marco Asensio. Marco Asensio! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. The guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Fred. Now Lingard. Here's a chance to attack. And it's Luis Hernandez. Neymar. Good work between these two. Can whip it in now. Hazard. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Dembele. Put into the middle. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. That's a brilliant challenge. Neymar. Kondogbia. Luis and a good vision. Dembele! It's a good goal. They pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Chance that had to be taken in these circumstances. And it's got them back in the contest.
Well, I think the belief is flooded through the veins of these players now after that.
Hazard. Marco Asensio. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Now Casemiro. But it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes. Willian!
How?
Well, they thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but the goal scorer didn't he? Right on his toes.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you've played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
That is the final.
Some wins don't accept one. Let's see what happened to the group stages. Few wouldn't have got that W if that other guy won. I've got more goals scored and less goals conceded. God. Should I just open the car, huh? What do you get? That's good. No ball to me, of course. Juju, otherwise. Salah! No. Not again. Fellaini, Juju, and Juju. Not bad. Please. Shout out to Ryan for Squishe, Dor, Tech. Even 5k pack. Because why the hell not? Oh, Spanish, come on. Come on. Come on. I was gonna be so hype. Oh, sorry, kid one. Feels bad. Okay guys, so you know, thank you very much for watching the stream. I might be on a little bit late because on Fortnite, maybe like actually I'm gonna be on like 10 minutes max, obviously I'm not gonna be on today, so thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much for watching the stream. See you next time. Peace out.